Two great playoff wins on Monday from the Avs and the Nuggets, and I'm breaking down all the details for you in your Breck Brew Sports Report. Your Colorado Avalanche beat the Arizona Coyotes 7-1 in round one, game four of the NHL playoffs Monday afternoon. The Avs scored three goals in the final few minutes of the first period to go up 3-0, and guys, they never looked back. Matt Nieto opened the scoring on the night with 6 minutes left in the first on a pass from Matt Calvert. Nazem Kadri scored two power play goals soon after, giving him his first career three-point performance in the playoffs. He was also named our DraftKings Sportsbook King of the Game. Jonas Donskoy extended the lead 4-0 midway through the second period, and a few minutes later, Arizona managed to score their lone goal of the day. Heading into the third period, Coyotes goaltender Darcy Kemper was pulled, and after that, we got an avalanche of goals with Cale Makar, Matt Calvert, and Eric Johnson all knocking one in to go up 7-1. And quick note, that Makar goal was filthy. Just give the man the Calder Trophy already. Colorado currently leads the best of seven series 3-1. Game 5 is scheduled for Wednesday at 3:30 p.m. Moving on to your Denver Nuggets, they beat the Utah Jazz 135-125 in overtime Monday for game one of their first round series. Denver's dynamic duo combined for 65 points. Jokic scored 29 and 10 rebounds, and Jamal went off in overtime, scoring 10 of his 36 points. Although the Nuggets won, the national talk surrounding the game was completely focused on the fact that Donovan Mitchell scored 57 points. So for some legitimate Denver Nuggets post-game coverage, never forget to check out the DNVR.com.